three decks. Let's see what he does on that Cabrio. It's going to take a lot of effort here. Up, down, and back up in the throttle. I couldn't slap it down good enough. Try to get that flap wheelie.
Absolutely, on the way up from Florida, I'm seeing all this beautiful area there. Reminds me of home. But I tell you what, Tom, this is my first year of the summer to come out here and get a win. It's awesome. I appreciate it. My hat's off to Samson. You know, they did a good job. But we thank you guys for coming out here and supporting us. We want some flags. We want some flags from J.R. McNeil and Exterminator.
There's my Dodge fans. That's right. That's a Dodge Monster truck.
Thank you.
takes his second victory of the night, his championship. That's right, let him hear it. J.R. McNeil, Exterminator. J.R., congratulations, you got a fast truck, dude. See that, getting a little excited right there. Might have done tweak something in the rear end, so we'll give you that time to get that fixed, but congratulations.
Thank you, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the show. I hope I get my truck back for freestyle. If not, these guys right here are going to tear it up for you. Have a good time, guys.
Now, these fans have been so great. I'd like you to take one of those Monster Truck Throwdown souvenir yearbooks. Take that up here. You can sign it. You can sign it right there.
Shirts and racing flags, and we got it all here for you. All the way up to the top. Give a big round of applause. J.R. McNeil, Exterminator's going to go back and fix his truck. But we're into him.
Much spin out of the rear axle because of it being broke.